We've all been getting played. My mind is blown. I just watched something that answers every question about why America, the UK, and France are so staunchly in support of Israel and what it's doing right now. And of course, it has to do with money, obviously. But not what we would have thought of. I think we all would have assumed it was oil. Turns out it's not. Turns out this is what it's all about. This is the Suez Canal. This is owned by Egypt. The Suez Canal makes about $9 billion a year. And where does that $9 billion go to? It goes to Egypt. Egypt nationalized the canal, so it makes all the profit. So who's not collecting on this are the Americans, the British, and the French, and the Israelis. They want to change that. Enter the Ben-Gurion Canal Project over here. This is what's happening right now in the Middle East. What we're seeing on TV is all a ploy. It's all about granting access for this canal. The American and Israeli government plan on nuking this land over here to build a canal. They're going to use this land because that land is built out of a rocky terrain, whereas the Suez Canal is built on more of a sandy terrain. By digging through a rockier ground, they would have more likelihood to have a wider canal, allowing two ships to pass each other at the same time, as opposed to one ship, which is presently happening in the Suez Canal. And where do you think that canal empties? Not just in the Mediterranean Sea. The Ben-Gurion Canal would empty right in northern Gaza. The Ben-Gurion Canal would empty into the Mediterranean at the northern point of Gaza. Northern Gaza. So all we're seeing here, ethnic cleansing, genocide, forcing all of the Palestinians into the south of Gaza. It's all to build this canal.